Hi, it's Al Hakam from one of us. Today we will learn how to glue the teeth with the denture and how to give it this shining, beautiful view. First, I printed the denture on this platform and the teeth on the other one. I used the Flexo denture base from Senertek for denture and temporary V4 also from Senertek. 40, it's contained 30% non-ceramic with radio-opaque property. I first removed the teeth and the denture from the platform. Here, I should say don't remove the support. We will use it to support our denture during wash and curing stage. For washing, I will use ultrasonic cleaner with 99% alcohol or 95% at least. I will use it for 2 minutes. Then after printing, I will rewash it using alcohol spray to remove all extra resin or particles that could be stuck on the denture during the wash. After washing, we recommend to dry it using compressed air, so it should be completely dry for the next step. For teeth, I will remove the support, wash it using ultrasonic and alcohol, and spray it, then dry it. Here I am checking the denture after washing and drying. If there is any shining place or any sticky place, this means this didn't wash well. Then we should rewash it again. I will use Formlab Secure Machine for 2 minutes with 35 centigrade for the first curing stage. For your different device, back to the company recommendation. Now we will glue the teeth with the denture. At first, we should put some drops of the same denture resin in the teeth place. After that, place the teeth on its gap. Then press it by your fingers and remove the extra resin and fill the gap between the teeth and the denture using a soft brush. Clean the extra resin using a tissue, then cure it using a handy cure. The time of curing depends on the power of your handy cure, but at least keep it from 15 to 20 seconds on each place to ensure that the teeth is sticked well with the denture. Then do the same process for all teeth. After that, we could remove the support from the denture. Then we can smooth the edges using a handpiece, electric handpiece with the software, but to try to avoid the inner surface in order not to affect the inclusion. Also for teeth, you can finish it to reshape some area or refine some area. After that, I should wash the denture again from the dust and dry it well. After that, we should check all the gaps between the teeth and the denture to check if it's all contain resin and closed well. If not, some food will get inside. So we should seal it very well with the same resin and cure it. Now we are starting candy coat process. This process means we should cover all the denture from all the side with a layer of the same denture resin. I coating the outside with a good thickness layer, but from the inside of the denture I should use very very thin layer to avoid any fitting problems or any occlusion problems. This process protects the denture from the color change, it protects it from water absorption and give it a very very nice view, like a shining view. So this is a very important step we should do. For teeth, I will add same teeth resin as a candy coat for teeth also. Here also we should avoid a very thick layer. It's hard to cure in a cure machine. So we should add a suitable amount, which gives me a shining view and coat all the teeth. After that, I will submerge the denture in a material called glycerin. This material is isolating the denture from the oxygen in the curing stage. Here I am adding some bears or some weight inside the denture to prevent floating. So all the dentures should be submerged in the glycerin. After that, I will put it in the cure machine again for 6 minutes. Also, here I should mention back to company recommendation about curing units. After that, we can wash our denture using water and soap, and it will be ready to deliver to the patients. Candy coat giving us this shining view and protect our denture to last long. To check the data sheet of the material, I put a link on the in the description of this video. Also, I put it our contact. You can contact us to ask for this material. We can ship it all around the world. Thanks for watching and goodbye.